land.
A reign of solution and power.
Mercy land.
A reign of solution and power.
My name's Prince Ifeanyi Chukwu. I'm coming from Lagos State. It started 2015. I was in Libya. So I met my wife. So after 2015, no issue. Then 2016, she was having this menstrual cyst for good 8 months and no menses, and with pains. We go many hospital. Was in Libya, no hospital. I no doctor in Libya. So along the line, I met one man from there, the man from Ghana, say doctor. Then I met him, please do all the whole test. Then the man run the whole test and told me that she has a toilet infection. I said, please treat her for me. She now treat her and prescribe drugs. So all the whole drugs, I bought all, and she took all no avail. Then I was watching Mercy TV. I talked to my wife, say, please, watch with me this Mercy TV. It's work too. He said, no, don't just tell me about that. She choose to watch all this Indian movie. I said, Indian movie cannot help you in this situation. So, along the line, then she said I should, before, there is this, I must carry my Samuel 2016 that was coming, that is coming up. Then I told her to please watch this. She said that I must surely buy her something before she watch. I must carry my Samuel.
What then, did you do?
Then I went ahead and bought everything that she said I should buy for her, clothes and all the rest. Then she said I should buy apple for her. Then I went and buy apple and did exactly how Papa did it. Then I buy water and went to work. So in the evening, as I came back around 10 o'clock, she called me, Dad, it's you. There is, as I finish, as I'm following the man of God. So I feel that something was coming out from my body. Then I went to toilet. As I used the toilet, I saw thick, thick blood coming out from my body.
Can we put our hands together for Jesus?
So, after the program, she went back to work. 4 days, the man that she was working with, now called me and said, please, Mr. Prince, we need your attention. Your wife is sick, very sick. Please bring taxi. Then I sent my taxi to go and bring her home. Then the taxi went and bring her home. I rushed out to hospital. I said, doctor, please run another test. What is the problem? Then the doctor run all the whole test and congratulate me, say, Mr. Prince, you are
power. Are you just sitting like that, people of God? Can we give the Lord a round of applause and give him some praise in the building? Oh my Jesus, we want to hear that very well, sir. What did the doctor say to you?
She said, congratulations, your wife is pregnant.
Can we put our hands together for Jesus once again?
So after that, she said, the doctor said that after 9 months of menstrual cyst, that is 4 months pregnant. Then I said, after 4 months, 5 months, I called my wife, said, please, I don't want you to give this, to have my baby here. Then I took her, I run every process and took her to Italy. Then she went there and gave birth my princess, my bouncing baby girl.
Power! Are you excited about this testimony, people of God? Are you expecting your Samuel or your Deborah? If you are ready for your own, jump up on your feet and say, I receive my Samuel. I receive my Deborah. Whether the devil like it or not, my time to carry my Samuel has come. If you believe that, shout, power.
Power.
Say it once again. Power.
Power.
So what word of advice can you give to viewers out there watching you right now?
My advice to the viewers all over the world. There is God here. In this messy city, there is God here, no doubt. So, if you have the same problem with me, then please, rush down here. Kill your faith with the man of God, because I killed my faith with the man of God. Kill your faith with the grace of the man of God. You will receive your healing.
People of God, celebrate Jesus once again. Alors cet homme se réjouit de son miracle, cher utilisateur, il est basé en Libye. Alors tel qu'il a relaté, cher utilisateur, il était à la recherche de fruits des entrailles depuis qu'il s'est marié, qui allait de 2 à 3 ans. Alors cher utilisateur, il a dit que bien du fait que sa femme était réfractaire à Merci TV, alors elle avait juste une addiction à pouvoir voir des films indiens. Alors elle n'était vraiment pas intéressée à la prière. Alors il a juste vraiment encouragé sa femme de pouvoir regarder Merci TV. Alors il a dit qu'un jour particulier, bien du fait que sa femme ne désirait pas, et il a décidé juste de pouvoir la chérir ou la dorloter avec des vêtements qu'il a juste procuré pour faire plaisir à sa femme. Et c'est alors que par la suite, chère utilisateur, elle a vraiment trouvé de l'intérêt à pouvoir regarder Merci TV. Mais à sa grande surprise, chère utilisateur, elle a dit qu'en suivant l'homme de Dieu à travers l'écran, c'était particulièrement un programme, tu dois porter ton sang, ce programme des fruits des entrailles. Et elle a bénéficié de la prière de l'homme de Dieu à travers l'écran. Et c'est alors que le sang a commencé à couler de ses entrailles, chère utilisateur. Le sang est sorti d'elle. Et par la suite, chère utilisateur, le Seigneur l'a béni. 4 jours après, son mari a constaté qu'elle était enceinte due à une confirmation des médecins, et elle est accouchée d'une petite fille dont nous avons vu à l'écran aujourd'hui. Cet homme est père de ce beau bébé, retenant toute la gloire au Seigneur pour cette miraculeuse. Apportons le Seigneur. So we thank God Almighty for what He has done, and let your wonderful testimony be permanent in Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you, Jesus.